Hello guys, I'm 9 Alpha 3 X-ray Zulu, Michele, Croatia, and here you can see my progress of transceiver by Echo India 9 Golf Queen. Here you can see the hard but really homebrewing. All of this is homebrew. This is the AGC stage, the modulator stage. This is the amplifier stage with about 1 watt, 1 watt with Romeo Delta 15 HFF1. This is the audio stage, audio amplifier. Tango Delta Alpha 203, and this is the high cascade amplifier. Not all like Westheimer W7 Zoe, but about 70 dB gain in this cascade amplifier with transistors MPF 102. Here is missing two transistor. Okay. And now I'm testing excuse me for my picture. Excuse me. Here you can see one broken BFO, one broken professional BFO who gives me minus 25 dBm. Here in his point, minus 25 dBm. This is the TX post mixer amplifier with 2 MPHS 10 transistors, and another stage is also 2 transistors MPHS 10, and here you can see good old transistor 2N 5109. This is the driver stage and TX post mixer amplifier stage, and here you can see about in my old scope here you can see about 12 volts. It's about 25-26 dBm in output of this driver stage with minus 20-25 dBm. The total gain is about minus 26 plus 20 about 50 about 50 about 50 dBm is the total gain of this two stage. Okay, that's all for now, and I hope to see you again. The moment I waiting from eBay, lot of components, and I must go on with this transceiver. Okay, guys, who loves homebrewing, that's it for now. Seven three from 9 Alpha 3 X-ray Zebra, Michele, Croatia. See you soon. I hope so.